So I'm just going to give you a quick little overview of everything I'm bringing. So for the cleaning supplies section, I guess, I have some Lysol, which is kind of like Febreze, but it cleans more, so my locker smells good. And also I have some Lysol disinfecting wipes to clean out my locker. And also, this stuff is not going to stay in my locker all year. This is just like when I get there and introduce myself to my locker or whatever. Okay, so here I have 4 pencil pouches or containers. This one is filled with assorted candies. This one is filled with mints. This one is filled with gum. And this one is filled with all kinds of sticky notes because you're gonna need lots of sticky notes. And I have these 2 things that I'm gonna leave in my locker for when I'm bored in class or whatever. Here's a dictionary because, you know, you might need it when you don't have a computer. And here is one of these adult coloring books, like relaxes you and stuff. So I'll use that in class when I'm bored. So I suggest getting one of these or something like this if you're interested in that, instead of reading a book all the time. So to go with the coloring book, I have a 24-pack of color pencils. Then also I have a bunch of extra school supplies in here that won't be in my pencil pouch. I have some pencils here. They're like scented pencils. Some more highlighters and Expo markers, because I am going to show you in a minute. I have a whiteboard for my locker. Okay, so in the healthcare or beauty or whatever you want to call it section, I have a little box that I'm going to put in my locker to keep everything in. In here, I have a bunch of hair ties and a headband for gym class, just in case I need it. There is this old hand sanitizer from Bath & Body Works. A comb, just in case your hair gets messed up. A small bottle of perfume. Some schools don't like spray bottle perfume, and so you might want to get a roll on, but I don't really follow the rules, so I'm going to use that anyway. Here is some cotton swab. Dropped it. Some cotton swabs, just in case, because you never know if you're going to need those. I have a little compact mirror. Floss, just in case. This is from Disney. It's a body lotion. It smells so good. And then 2 more body lotions, because, you know, this goes for the whole year. 2 more Disney lotions that smell like grapefruit that are really good. Then I have these 3 from Bath & Body Works. This one is Pretty as a Peach, Hibiscus Guava Fresca, and Mango Tango Twist. So, like that. And then, like, lipstick, chapstick. I have one of these EOS things. And then 3 colored Burt's Bees. Okay, so this is all the stuff that's kind of going to be decorated with my locker or whatever, I guess. So I have some tape to hold things up, of course. I have these string lights that are like pineapple wires, and I got these from Target, and they're not plug-in, they're battery. So I have 2, they're just AA batteries. You're allowed to buy ice cream and stuff at my school, so I found this little thing in my cousin's room, and I took it, and I just kept all my money in it. And this is going to be the background of my locker. And then that's just extra tape to hold things up with. Here's a mirror. They're all magnetic too. And then this is a little magnetic whiteboard. It says make it happen, and then it says don't forget. Okay, so this is the random section. I don't even know why I have half of the stuff. This is one of these little emoji hanging things from McDonald's, and I thought that look cute, Smarty Pants. And then at the Disney clubhouse where they make crafts and stuff, this is a little owl, and it's a magnet, so I thought that was cute to put in my locker. Just in case I need it for class, there is this clear glue. This is a bracelet that my friend made me with an inside joke on it. Here's a little prayer box thing, and I haven't put anything in it, but it's for my grandma, and I really like it. It's so pretty. Here are little clothespins that I can hang up some of my pictures with, because on the pineapple lights, it's like a string, so I thought that'd be good. Here is like a key. This is a key to a jewelry box, and then there's 2 little mini Disney Funimation things, and it's like on a wristband, and I can use this because like for school we have like IDs and stuff, so that'd be good. These are little either bookmarks or like page marks or something like that. I thought these would come in handy because I like to read. And then lastly, these little things from Claire's. They're like
nail files.
And in the last section, I have like all this stuff I'm going to hang up, like pictures and things like that. So let's get started. So first is a really, this is one of my first Polaroids I ever took. And it's of the Magic Kingdom, and it's trash, but I like it. So here's a really cringy picture of me and my friend Rachel. Oh my gosh. That was also one of my first pictures on a Polaroid. Here's a party with my friends, and that was such a fun night. Okay, here it says Florida Fresh, and most of these are just like magazine cutouts. Here's like some makeup because I thought that looked pretty. And then this is a thing for my grandma, and I laminated it. It says, good things are going to happen, and I just thought that was really cute. Here's two little puppies with like little Lays on from Hawaii. I thought that was really cute. This is kind of just like the beach. My mom colored me this in Disney. Thought that was pretty. Here's a bunch of like little Pandora rings that, again, I thought they were cute. So here's, this is like water, but it's my favorite color, so I want to hang that up. Here's a door because I thought that puppy was cute. And then there's an island picture. This says Promise Me No Promises because it's one of my favorite songs, so my friend made me that. This is just inspiring, and I thought this was pretty. So this is the cutest puppy I've ever seen, so that has to go in my locker. I thought this was a cool bunk bed. So most of the stuff, I'm sorry, it's just so random, but it's my locker, so I want it there. Pretty sunset, because I like photography. It's upside down. It's like a starfish for the beach. I thought this was such a cool and pretty room. Here's another quote thing from my grandma. It says, just when the caterpillar thought the world was over, he became a butterfly. Those are so cute. This is palm trees. And then this, my sister made me this, and it's really cute. And she's 5, so that's pretty nice. I like food, so yeah. This, my 7-year-old cousin made. This is just a picture of myself that we took at a photo shoot at a party. This is from when I was little, a birthday party. This is me and my mom and my sister on the beach. Here is a thing that my 4-year-old cousin made for me. This is like my dream house. It was like the HGTV design house or whatever, and I really wanted it. Here's another picture. This is a Snapchat from the same party. And lastly, a Magic Kingdom map. And I'm not sure if I'm gonna leave it like this or open it, but I thought that was really pretty. That's all I have for you guys today. Thank you so much for watching this video. Comment below what you thought. Give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe.